legal state of matrimony, Rivard and Maria, under the authority provided by the Government of Ontario. The essence of this commitment is the union of two people to the exclusion of all others as they take their partner in his or her entirety as a lover, companion, and friend. As such, this commitment is not to be entered into lightly, but only with deep and careful consideration of both oneself and each other. When entered into such due and serious consideration, this union brings great joy in good times, strong support in difficult times, and love and acceptance in good times and bad times alike. Rivard and Maria have gathered us here today to declare that they are prepared to offer each other such a bond. Therefore, if any person can show just cause why they may not be joined in marriage, let them speak now or forever hold their peace.
In matrimony to Maria.
And Maria, please repeat after me. I do solemnly declare that I do not know of
any lawful impediment.
Why I, Maria,
may not be joined.
In matrimony to Rivard. And Rivard, please repeat after me. I call upon these persons. Here present to witness. That I, Rivard.
Do take you, Maria.
To be my lawful wedded wife. And Maria, please repeat after me. I call upon these persons.
Here present to witness.
That I, Maria.
Do take you, Rivard.
To be my lawful wedded husband. So Rivard, please place Maria's ring on her left ring finger and hold it there.
With this ring,
I wed you. I shall love, honor, and cherish you.
And this ring,
shall be the symbol of our union.
Sure?
Yeah. It's fine. You can do. Yep. Perfect.
Beautiful. And you have Rivard's ring. So please place his ring on his left ring finger, hold it there, and repeat after me.
Left
ring finger. With this ring,
I wed you.
I shall love, honor, and cherish you. And this ring,
shall be the symbol of our union.
Hereby pronounce you Rivard and Maria to be married. You may kiss your bride.
What you call
So, groom, this is your side to sign here, and then your witness will sign below. Mm-hmm. Signature here under 42.
Yes.
Yeah.